I applied for Disney Channel's Fun for Change grant. And what the grant is you get $490 and you can use it to do any project you want. I chose to do the balloon mural, which is when we paint balloons and a bunch of kids come down and they paint on them and then we write words on them and write words lift you up and at the bottom write words will lift you higher.
It's fun, and you're doing stuff, and you're trying to do something not like bullying.
I painted a balloon with dark dots, blue dots, a purple full balloon, and an orange heart.
The kids have been awesome. They've been really supportive. They've been supportive about the anti-bully meetings. They come every Thursday. They come before school, so it's on their time. And they come on Saturday, and they're coming to finish the mural, and they're very proud of what they're doing, and I'm very proud of them for all the hard work that they're doing.
Well, we hope that when people walk by, they'll feel happy and it will fill up their positive bucket. The positive bucket is when you get nice compliments or you feel good, it'll fill up your positive buckets. If you get negative comments, means people are being like mean to you, saying hateful things, it'll fill up your negative bucket. You want to fill up your positive, not your negative.